some things on the set. Now I know this wrong, but it's right. Shorty like Zans, that's all right. I'm not here to lecture you tonight. I don't wanna leave it alone. It's about time, let it go.
Hi guys, Moya here, and welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'm gonna be doing this icy look with a bit of forest green.
So I already primed my eyes with my NABI concealer in medium beige. Now the first palette I'll be using is my BR palette, where I'll be putting that blue into my crease in stamping motions. Then I'll be using white to blend out the edges above that blue. And then I'll be cutting my crease, where I'll add greens and some white shimmer.
Purchase your tracks today.
Beats by SV.com.
Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today. Purchase your tracks today.
Beats by SV.com.
What's up?
Purchase your tracks today.
Before it get darker. This eye always can't even out with the other eye. The eye bigger.
Now, taking my mistress palette from AliExpress.com, I'll be taking a forest green and add that to the edge of my eye after applying my white pomade that I used to cut my crease. Then I'll be using a brighter green in the center. After that, I'll be using a white in the inner part of my eye. And then later I will proceed to finishing the eyeshadows.
So them gone. Them get bola. You don't see them no afraid of nobody. Them no afraid of nobody. Taking my Beauty Creations glitter primer and adding it onto the white part of my eye, and then I'm going to add some Nani silver glitter onto the adhesive.
And for lips, I'll
be oh, I see. Montep, Steflon Dog, you know what it is when you hear.